Other news we're following for you. Another dead dolphin washed up onto the beach at Ocean View this morning. And this makes 11 since Sunday and 316 in the last few months. Marine biologists blame the deaths on a virus spreading through the Atlantic dolphin population. Now, we're told two turtles also washed up overnight in the Ocean View area, but we don't yet know what caused their deaths.